a matter of fact, we're planning on putting him to work. Helping Melody here.
Jonathan, I'm going to be doing some testing to find out how smart people are. I bet there's some of those tests you'd like to try.
No, I'm not very smart.
Jonathan, people are smart in different ways. I'll bet you find you could do things you never even dreamed of.
You mean really do things?
Yes.
Really make things?
Would you like that, Jonathan?
Yeah.
Steve?
Steve, please come on, Steve. Please, Steve.
I don't know. Jonathan, I...
Steve, I know I'm not very smart, and I'll never be as smart as you, but if I can be just a little smarter, just a little bit, you know, so the kids, they don't laugh at me anymore, and maybe they'll let me play at them, and could I, Steve, if I try?
Yes.
I can't do it, Melody. Gets me all mixed up.
It's all right, Jonathan. I know that you can do it. Now you just relax and let the pieces slide into the right places, okay? Come on now, Jonathan. You try it again. Do it for me.
All right, Melanie, I got to do it for you.
Okay, now. Come on. Come on now, Jonathan. Try it again. Right away.
Green. Green. Green and blue.
How's he doing? He's responding more to her than to the tests. Well, he's supposed to respond to her. He's responding to her as a woman, not a doctor. Really? What's that supposed to mean? It means that you will please tell Dr. Cavendale that that boy in there is a fully grown 26-year-old man. And he has every right to see her for what she is. A very attractive young woman.